JP Morgan Chase has agreed to settle fraud charges for its role in the financial crisis. Under this settlement, the bank will now pay $154 million, just shy of that, which is actually less than what it earns in 1 week. The SEC says the company misled customers about risky mortgage investments. Last year, Goldman Sachs paid $550 million to settle similar charges.